Welcome to the Udemy course on ROS for Beginners, Part 2 on Localization, Navigation, and SLAM. My name is Anis, and I will be your instructor throughout this course. The course is designed to introduce you to the world of mobile robot navigation. If you are struggling with learning robot navigation, and you want to master and be proficient in robot navigation with ROS, then this course is designed for you. In fact, localization, navigation, and SLAM are the fundamental concepts in robotics. However, they are very challenging to learn, considering the steep learning curve and the plurality of interrelated topics, which makes it difficult to know from where to start and where to go. This course addresses this gap and follows a practical approach to introduce new learners to mobile robot navigation foundations and how it is implemented in ROS. The course is designed to introduce you to the world of mobile robot navigation in a quick and effective manner. The course follows a practical approach while also cover the theoretical foundation of these concepts and link them together. The course starts with providing the theoretical concepts related to localization in two-dimensional and three-dimensional spaces, which are essential to know for robot navigation. Then, it presents the TF package, which is a very important package in ROS for robot navigation. Without a good understanding of the TF package, it is hard to understand how navigation is performed in ROS. Although there are TF tutorials on ROS Wiki and other documentation websites, TF package heavily relies on important theoretical concepts not presented in ROS tutorials. This course provides a systematic introduction to the necessary theoretical background and complement with demonstrations and programming activities of the TF package utilities and API. Then, I present map-based navigation concepts in ROS. I first demonstrate how to build a map in ROS and explain in details all the configuration parameters of the SLAM algorithms to obtain a high-quality map. Then, I present how to perform robot navigation using the map constructed with the SLAM algorithm in ROS. The experimental demonstrations are performed using TurtleBot 3 simulator, which is the most popular robot simulator and platform used for teaching and education. This course assumes that you have some background on the main concepts of robot operating system, such as ROS nodes, ROS topics, ROS services, and an understanding of the basic notion of motion with ROS. If you do not have these skills, then I would recommend to first enroll to my course ROS for Beginners, Basics, Motion, and OpenCV to get all the necessary background. Welcome to the course.